Gather, brothers and sisters. Gather to hear his word.
Vaughn.
Peace. In the throes of a brilliant vision, he spoke, and now I obey. Atom demands peace. With Far Harbor. With Acadia. Within our family. And any found disobeying Atom's word will answer for their crimes. Let none stand in the way of his radiant will. Glory to Atom!
Glory to Atom!
Sister Mai.
Can't imagine what kind of revelation it was to turn the High Confessor off wiping out Far Harbor. Well, can I show you the stock?
Let's see what you've got.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Excuse me, Grand Zealot?
Good example you set. Blasphemy can't be tolerated, no matter how decent the source. Now, was there something you needed?
I heard you were the last one to see Brother Edgar. What happened?
Edgar? Crawler got him. Happens sometimes. Nothing more to it. Was there something else?
Nothing for now.
Fine.
High Confessor.
You. I knew it. I knew it was you. In my vision. There, beside our brilliant master. Here, you must have this. It only seems right it's worn by his favored child.
Your Geiger counter doing cartwheels too?
Now everyone, quiet, quiet. High Confessor Tectus, the leader of the Children of Adam, has made a formal peace with us.
You believe him?
I do. He said it was a vision from Adam. And if you know anything about them, you know how serious that is.
But those missionaries of his...
They won't be a problem. He's keeping them clear of Far Harbor. No more preachers coming.
So are they just going to forgive what Alan's done?
They're... well... God commanded them to let that go. So, yeah, I think they've forgiven us. So they'll stay on their part of the island.
You need it?
And we'll stay on ours.
Shop's got it.
That's all.
If you ain't armed, you ain't long for this world. Buy my guns now.
Big Chop's got everything you need.
Mom? Dad? I'm home.
Kasumi? Oh my god. My baby is okay.
Welcome back home, Kasumi.
It's good to be home.
You saved my daughter. Thank you.
Happy to do it, Kenji.
You don't often see kindness in the Commonwealth. I'll never forget this.
If any of you ever need help again, you know where to find us.
Kasumi, does this mean you know we're your parents, right? You're not a synth.
I know, Mom. I'm sorry. I was just so confused. I wanted to go somewhere. Anywhere.
It's okay, Kasumi. You're home now.
Listen to Kasumi next time, Kenji. Don't just try to keep her safe. Talk to her.
I know. I will. I was holding on so tightly, I almost lost her.
Mr. Nakano.
I need to speak to you. There's one last thing you and I need to discuss. Your reward for bringing my daughter home safely. We don't have much to offer, but my father traveled the Commonwealth. He had quite the collection before he died. I buried it all near the house. I'm not the explorer he was. I don't need them. I think they would be better with you.
What's in this collection?
Things he picked up out at sea or trading at different towns he visited. I never really sat down and looked through it all.
Thank you, Kenji.
You've earned it. You traveled far and back to get me answers. Thank you again. You saved my family. We won't forget that.
See you around, Kenji.
Goodbye, Nick. Best of luck to you and your partner in the future.
Anything I can lug for you?
Hmm? I saw something.
Got a thing for antiques, huh?
Fuck!
Seems to be growing well. Seems to be growing well.
accounting for taste.
Brooks?
Stranger, you eat odds, ends, junk, or knickknacks, you come to the right place.
Let's trade.
Let's set you up.
Those missionaries.
They won't be a problem. He's keeping them clear of Far Harbor. No more creatures.
So they just forget what Alan's done?
They're, God commanded to let that go. So, yeah, I think they've forgiven us. So they'll stay on their part of the island. We'll stay on ours. That's all.
Is that your loved ones?
I need to talk to you. If this wasn't specific, you think this peace with the children of Adam has any chance?
Avery,
I need to talk to you. If this wasn't specific, you said that you are an instrument of Adam's will. Because of you, I think we have a real chance of peace here.
Think you and Tectus can make this work?
With so much blood spilled, it won't be easy. But working together, I think we can do it.
I wish you both well.
Truly,
We don't deserve you. Once the fog recedes, and given time, it always does, we'll take our island back. And that's thanks to you.
Seems to be growing well.
How are you?
Just wanted to trade a few things. Seems to be growing well.
We heading out?
That's right. Let's get going.
Out for you, then.
You sure you two are gonna be all right out there?
Quit your worrying, middleman. We'll be fine.
A lot of people, and they got the clothes on their back.
About that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Need to assign someone to this.
Need to assign someone to this. Room.
Hey. Over here.
Careful with them tools now. Damn near lost a finger last time I tried.
Thank you. Be the mainlander. Need me to get to work on anything specific?
Not now.
Okay.
Seems to be growing well.
What does Adam need with one little dock anyway? Let Far Harbor have it.
Yes, I was right to wait. I was. It was all for the glory. Yes.
Hey there.
Need something?
Let's see what you have.
The best Acadia has to offer, coming right up.